Stood in awe for the souls of all who